you ask me this question every month, I may have a different answer. Right now, what I feel like is the sort of pervasive destructiveness of the capitalist mentality, like the way that has basically seeped into, in the United States, like it'd be hard for me to speak for other countries, but the way that has seeped into the ideas of what it is to be successful or the ideas of what might bring you happiness, I think that it is a very big problem and we don't even really understand its effects. I understand the idea of, say, a person that is would be considered in the lower class working to be then considered to be in the middle class and having some more comforts, but I think with the way that media is at this point, it's exploded in a really unhealthy way. Anecdotally, I was thinking about this, and this is the reason that would be the answer for this week. Some dear friends of mine got into a very tragic car accident last week, and it was very unexpected and very challenging, and the mother was with her two young kids, and when I went to their house to talk with them after the fact, her son, who was young, was very excitedly telling me about what had happened, and he was very worked up, and I was thinking at the time even, wow, he's really, it doesn't seem like this has really hit him, it doesn't seem emotional, like this is very difficult, and he was going on excitedly about what happened, and then at one point he faltered for a second, and he said, oh mom, what scene was that in that we did that? And she said, what? And he said, what scene was that when that happened? And I thought, it's sad to me the idea that a child would think of his real life in terms, using the same terms you would use for entertainment. Like, his life was, that was just the exciting chapter of that movie or something like that. To me, that's devastating. And I think it needs to be talked about more, and the effects that we have on children with that kind of always go forward kind of mentality.